So there's sort of three key areas that we're always looking at when the craft's moving, and that's the yaw angle, which is the difference between the hovercraft's heading and its track. The speed that the craft's going, because that links to how much of a yaw angle we can have, and also the trip, so how much the front of the craft is lifted.
For the new service, I think it's very exciting to see a new passenger hovercraft service coming into the effect. It's going to be very good news for Japan and for Weta, and also for the hovercraft industry. So I wish you all the very best.
Service, you have to remember it's for the
those three key areas. Very important for safety. Thank you. Oh, yeah. For me, it's very exciting to see a new passenger hovercraft service coming into effect. It's going to be very good news for Japan and for Oakland, and also for the hovercraft industry.